Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Another one of those?
My tongue is numb.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
There's no stopping me now.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Start a fire. Anybody?
All right, I'm coming.
Fire's lit, and I feel a lot safer.
survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. The lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
Okay, sure.
Lousy little.
The shimps. Anyone?
Shimps never disappoints.
Him up.
If I do this, you can do this. Now get up.
Let's have some quiet.
Oh God, I'm out of bullets.
Die.
What happened? Stay with me. I can't be here alone.
You can't.
God, tastes like home.
Has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Get out of my face!
breather, and then I need to keep moving. I think I know where to go. Follow me. We can't.
the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it. Reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal.